So there's this challenge at the Tabletop Crafters Guild. Let's do it.